know what you're getting. Excuse me, sir, would you mind sitting down, please? The owl thinks we only have 270 different owls. We only have one. Big, fat, happy Siberian eagle owl that just eats 269 different types of owl. So, we've got different varieties of owls and different sizes and different habitats, and they all have their things. You get tired. The birds would do that if they were flying all the time as well. So they will only fly when they need to, and they need to catch their prey. So once they have caught their prey, once they have a full belly, they don't need to fly anymore. So, larger space in their skull than our eyes do. His eyes take up 85% of the space in their skulls. Our eyes only take up 5%. So if you think our eyesight is important to us, his eyesight must be very important to him. If the animal that they catch is too big to eat in one go, they will rip pieces off and swallow them whole. So the owl then has to process what it's eaten, and they can't digest all of it. They only want the meat. And meat is the hardest thing to come out of its mouth. After 6 to 8 hours after their meal, all these solid and sticky bits are squashed up into a little parcel that we call a pellet and coughed up out of the beak. Which sounds absolutely disgusting, doesn't it? But it must work for them. Now, if you were brave enough to find where an owl has been sleeping and have a look underneath their branch, you might find the pellets. And if you were brave enough to be eaten by European eagle owls, they will eat things like mice, rats, rabbits, hares. They will catch things like hedgehogs, badgers, foxes. A big female European eagle owl can catch and carry away a wild boar piglet. Who's getting closer? Oh yeah, I'll go over there. That's good. So get a hold of his jesses. Thank you.